Hey, Az. Hussup. Hussup. And I got to a new deal. I gotta say, this year, what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be in Kion with my Star Wars Jedi survivor. That's probably. So, let's go. Now, which way is it? Is it this way? Nope, not that way. Gotta be through here, no. Examine.
That could be trouble. Or maybe it could lend us a hand.
Hold up his beat, Stemper. Oh, I can't, it's not working. Hold. Damn it. Got unbound. Well, okay, so guys, I need to change the controls again, but I apologize. Oh, for God's sake. No, wait, I'm going to start this off, but. Right, let me just reset this. Attack is that. That's that. Assessing cable. Give me that. I hope this works now. Yep, there you go. I don't know it. Whoa. Right, now where do they go? We've got to be this way. We've got to be this way, sure. Yep. I'm missing this way? No, it can't be. Could be up here. Okay, maybe not. You know what? Let me try this way. Okay, maybe it is that way. Right. Right, I'm thinking that better go from here. That's the other thing. Oh, and also what I need to change them again. Apologies, guys. All right. It's not. Oh, I'm so confused now. Could be this one. Oh, well. Is that here? Yep. Oh, was it? But he didn't even three set my controls. Please, I remember. Now what? It's down. Yeah, it's down. What are you, BD? What is this? Well, bus box.
Received a threat and reacted.
The Order had reacted faster, we'd still have a Republic. The Empire, the Haxine Brood, half the galaxy wants us dead.
Yes. The odds are against us. But they will always be against us. Cal, you can't fight your way out of some situation.
What was that? Press RB to team.
This isn't the time to fight.
Hey, Cal can now glide with RB. Cal can now glide. What the? Okay.
Now this is more my speed.
Whoa! I wasn't controlling, but I am. Oh, it's away. Back here. Where's the forest away? Forest away is. It's there. Okay. That worked. Now where do I go? Hey, up. Oh, what the? What am I supposed to do here? Help. Right, we just team up with him. That's why there's something that didn't work.
Good job.
For some reason. Oh! That's what. Hey, now. I need to unbomb this Sulcus. Cancel. Controller. Need to unbound this. Push as RB. Then Here this way.
Only one way to find out.
Yes, that worked. I get it. So I need to do it to here.
the trick. Let's move.
Alright, go. I need to reset my fingers on that. Here we are again. What? You might. Do you mind cheating me, please? Thank you.
You and me now.
Oh, God. Oh, where's one of them? Yeah, it is that way, but there's no, what's it called? Circle thing around here. For some reason. And so I need one of them to activate the thing, sure. On the mound. For some reason. Okay, so I don't go that way. But there's no thing, so I don't know. So I'm guessing I need to go. Yeah. Got it. There we go. I just thought I'm it. That sort of worked, so sort of brain. And then Abby.
Familiar tech. Same mechanisms powered Z's chamber. We're getting close.
Now where do I put? Now where do I put this? There's nowhere. Huh. No, this is worrying. There's no. Okay, that was it. Right, am I missing something here? Or what? I'm gonna be missing them, right? Because for sure this should be. Well, that. Anyway, oh my god, I am talking the biggest muppet. It's right there. Right there. No, it missed. Right there. I can't see the other way from there. What is that?
Those spy droids again. We're not the only ones interested in the array.
Save.
We've searched all over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. If the key to Tantalor is real, it has to be here. If not, maybe Z does have a screw loose.
Alright.
I need to focus.
Alright, let me reset it. Right.
That seal looks familiar. This must be where Centauri III intended to send Z. The key to Tantalor was sealed away. For centuries now.
Where's PE?
That did it. Sounds like the array is powering up. Here's some answers.
Okay, what's this now? Wait, is this all it is? Isn't it? It is.
Welcome to Tantalor. It's beautiful. Remind me not to let you name the next world we discover.
Give it time. You didn't like me much at first either.
Jury's still out. Hard to believe this paradise was hiding on just the other side of the abyss.
Come on. I want to show you something.
Renowned Jedi Knight Dagon Gara offers to be my escort on an uncharted world. How could I refuse?
Without your guidance, I'd never have made it here in one piece.
Oh, careful now. Or someone might think you've learned humility.
Hey, what the? Huh? Okay, so now where the guy is in a tank. Either been renowned Jedi Knight.
Force is strong here.
It's just as I told you. We'll build the temple here.
What temple?
Yes. My thoughts exactly.
What temple? What temple? What breeding temple?
I've seen the galaxy Centauri, and there are many worlds that the light of the Jedi does not reach. I'm going to petition the High Council to train initiates here.
On Tantalor. But it can be so challenging to access. What if something were to go wrong?
Our temple will be a bastion for the Order. Here at the galactic frontier.
The Your BIS blocks comm signals. I have to invite a member of the Jedi Council to visit in person.
Where the hell are we now?
They've been in there for hours.
Council members are not known for their hasty judgments. Especially Master Ronceasus.
My duel with the Gendai didn't take this long.
You won in the end. Be patient.
Not one of my strong suits.
Well, if you're going to teach younglings, you had better learn.
Where are these two?
I have faith in you. So does the council.
I don't think these two were seeing each
other. Trust them to do the right
thing. You know.
What's wrong?
What?
Warn the others. We're under attack.
Right, there's a gold lightsaber there. Huh?
You're not here. You're not supposed to be here.
Who are you talking to?
Release me. Please.
Oh. What the? How did he get in there? In the first place? Wait, that's his lightsaber, isn't it? What the? How long has he been in there? What's the noise?
But things have changed since you've been gone. A Sith Lord corrupted the Republic, turned it into an empire. They destroyed the Order. They're hunting down those of us that are left. But
I don't think he trusts us. Okay. I got one arm. But it's to work after so long. If it does.
Yes. I am back. The Order is gone. I must return to Tanalore. What happened there? How'd you end up here? We were invaded. held them at bay as long as I could, but there were too many. The battle was horrific. Still, we weren't beaten. Not yet. Not until the Jedi Council gave the order to abandon Tantalor and then refused to counterattack. They gave up on it. Yes. It was my discovery! My home, and they just expected me to throw it away!
Oh no.
Dagon, wait.
I refused to obey and was betrayed by the one I trusted most!
No, stop!
Oh. What?
What have you done?
It's turned it wet. It's turned thing from gold or yellow to red. What the hell? Thank
you. Nothing of the force. Such a chore.
Shit.
Face me.
What the?
I can sense your fear.
Still breathe. Eager.
Oh, he's over there.
You're scared.
That wretched order rude the day they betrayed me and forsook Tantalor.
Oh, damn it.
Can't win.
Is that it? You wasted my time.
Oh, well. Oh no.
Such a hit.
Move.
Trivial. Weak.
Well, nice.
I will not be imprisoned again.
What do you mean? I just saved you. Oh no.
Ah, Ravis. I should have known you would honor your oath.
Eh?
Wait!
Oh. Wait, so we freed him. Wait, what? I'm so confused now. Wait, so. Okay, now what do we need to do? What's this? Help has to be required. Okay, nice, because I got maps off. Nice. And a bit more, okay. Next question, now where do we go? Okay, not all there. Okay, so need to get to there, which is what exactly? We thought it was the way. Oh, okay. But how I'm stuck between things. Okay, that. Okay. Do what? I'm gonna do the skill point because I'm here. Reset this. Wait, actually.
Ready to go.
Wait, hang on a minute. Can I zoom in? Yeah, I can. There should be like a thing going that way. So let me just meditate again, we'll put. And then turn it back. Alright, skill. Right, let's look at these skills right now, but two is up. So, we're going to force some of them. Increase the amount of time enemies will attack. Now, hold the people in after confusing the target to confuse. Okay, okay, that's two anyway. Okay, so no, okay, no, okay, I'll just go with the main. Right. Let me go back away a minute. Because, according to this, because according to my layout, this should be like a thing. This should be. Well, I'm not seeing it then. Okay, it's not this way, so it'll be. Okay. So we're going to go down. Wait, actually, maybe not, please. Wait, hang on a minute, there's a bloody zip line there. Hang on a minute. Do something there, because I've just seen it. So how on earth did this guy get here? Okay, now he's here, we'll be just. Now he's just. Now he's. What's up? Hang on, there is something up here because if you walk here, I forget on that side of the thing. And I can't because. Hang on. do something there to like to ring you, like to get down, but what am I seeing? It's got to be something I'm missing, maybe in here or something else, because oh god, what the, oh that's why, hang on. There we go. I was like, hang on a minute. Yeah, I thought, hang on a minute, there's gotta be somewhere I can get down. And there is.
Tanalore was supposed to bring us closer. But all it did was divide our order. The council may have given up on you. But I know who you truly are, Dagon.
There we go.
Not a bad view, huh, buddy? Wonder if Grease and Bolt fixed the Mantis by now.
Probably has it there. What the hell was that? What was that? What? I just dropped them for any reason. Haha. Check on the Mantis. It's there. Okay, we'll use them, reset them. Oh, we reset. And then end the deal here. Well now, gonna do the inverse. Press Y again to perform the second wet save of full on count. Hold LT and then RT to attack and reap backwards, creating a distance. No, I'm gonna do this one. Okay. Right, okay. At least now where do we go?
All set, BD.
Right, the Mantis is there, but like I wish like I should like I start this what I'm behind this theory here. So if you guys have enjoyed the sale, and then feel free to subscribe if you guys have enjoyed the sale, and I will see you guys in my next one. Goodbye.